Tonight, these babies haven't taken their first steps or spoken their first words, but they're already addicted to drugs.
It's costing babies their childhood, their health, and the chance at a normal life. They're innocent victims, but it's also costing you. I'll break down the numbers.
This is one of the biggest healthcare crises.
Plus, what's being done to break this vicious cycle? I'll show you.
A baby's life shouldn't begin with detox. ABC 57 News investigates drug-addicted babies. Tonight at 6.